all he did was play the changes. He just had a special way of playing them, and he liked the way he played them, that's all. But it still changes. They don't even, some of the classical pianists don't even know the changes to the song they're playing. You know, that's pretty bad.